Because you think it's okay. There's something you better do. And I'm not doing what will day. Just goes to show that it gets gay.
Checked by force of arms, living in dread, bullied and bled with plenty of cause for alarm. Just an observation, I don't judge or point the way. From where I stand I see this country start to rot and sway. Its lifeblood sucked by leeches, it's prematurely grey. Britain slowly dying from a capitalist disease. Blind upon its pedestal with a nice cup of tea. Revelling in memories of an empire gone to rust. Britain thinks it's great, Britain's really out of touch. Across the institution, ankle deep in dust, the people waiting patiently for their chance to join the queue. The stiff upper lips and British resolve won't see it through. How can you run with holes in your shoes? It's the first script for the first play in the theatre of war. If it's a great success, there won't be many more. It's no good hiding behind curtains or lying on the floor. You've got to be on the edge of your seat for the cold, cold war. The genocidal generals cavort in the blood and gore, while the last drop of oil is conspicuously consumed, because there will always be more. Be our slave or we'll bomb you, they cheerfully proclaim, while never ever thinking of the millions killed and maimed at the hands of fat white heroes, Viva John Wayne. Slow death or instantaneous depopulation, the choice is in your hands. So all power to the people who can blow up military bands. Just some observations, I just write down what I see. I wouldn't want to judge these people the way that they judge me. So I won't offer solutions, saline or otherwise. But remember that after the event, it's easy to be wise. Cold, cold war.
Back. which drink milk beyond infancy and drink the milk of other species. Meanwhile, powdered milk makes the only food field calves are given for their entire lives. Cement dust mixed with grains accelerates weight gain, lowers costs, and increases profits. Meat is regarded as the only good solid food. Yet meat eating is not universal to all cultures, nor is it the most nutritious diet. 20 pounds of plant protein fed to cattle yields only 1 pound of animal protein fed to people. American livestock are fed as much grain as all the people of India and China eat in a year. $95 million pigs are slaughtered in the USA each year. Half are raised on factory farms. Every day in the United States, 360,000 pigs are slaughtered. American cattle are slaughtered at a rate of 100,000 a day.
All our years since Darwin pointed out the biological kinship between us and the non-human animals. And I feel therefore it's only logical to say that there should also be a moral kinship, that we should all be in the same moral category. If we can all suffer, then we should all be given similar respect.
Why do you have to wait, babe? Why do you have to wait?
my country.
Time. pray for you.
Countries like Germany, countries like Spain, countries like Italy, and then set out what the levels of youth unemployment are in those countries. And they will find that youth unemployment in some of those countries is 5 to 3 times as high as Italy.
Sure of it.
Yeah. racism and often hysterical jingoism, the British working class flocked to the colours. The terrible price they paid is recorded on war memorials up and down the country.
Exercise one, a quick warm-up, va-vas and vee-vees. Relax and breathe.
Think it's true. I mean, I don't reckon, like, if you listen to the band, you can divorce the music. Sorry. Okay, Charmander's touching my leg.
I didn't mean to.
And you said you didn't want any innuendo.
That's right, and there she is feeding me up. I don't know. Disgraceful.
Like I was saying, you can't divorce the music. Can't divorce the music from the lyrics. Each song, I reckon each song is like a smack in the mouth.
Yeah. dreams. 7:30. God have given Pastor a message of faith for you. A message of faith for you. The devil have gone for now. Telephones right now to pray the prayer of faith for you.